This is so good. Who'd have guessed what happens to millennials when they go on a hunger strike? Have a listen.
Over the past 12 days, we have committed ourselves to the peaceful yet extreme form of protest of hunger striking. This has led to rapid weight loss, mental and physical exhaustion, difficulty moving or standing, and chest pains. One striker was forced to seek off-campus hospital and medical care for recovery.
Who'd have thought, James, that a hunger strike would lead to weight loss and difficulty getting up and moving? Wow. Who'd have guessed that one?
Can we just be clear? A lot of these campus hunger strikes, they're for 12 hours a day. It's basically intermittent fasting. It's basically what a lot of people do, but they do it for 16 or 18 hours a day if you're intermittent fasting. They're only doing 12. Yeah. I mean, presumably
but
8.
If you're a vegan, you're starting from a pretty low energy level
You know, these are people whose normal diet is sort of, you know, mung beans and stuff from the rabbit food aisle of the PetSmart. But so, you know, they are starting off a really low base. It is, though, perfectly, you know, an exemplar of the whole sort of performative nature of this thing. We're going to do something really tough. Until actually it gets tough. No, then we're not going to do that.